What in the world? Those balls are going to be slippery.
Nothing worse than slippery balls, Joe. Just can't get the grip you want to.
Lizard men certainly excel in certain domains, but are abysmal in others.
Simply put, the skinks are made of foam rubber, and the saurus have two left hands.
This player likes to be well assisted.
Saurus, they hit hard.
I think he's moving. No, he's not. Not what you'd expect.
Then, this is blood.
Got everything done he wanted to, because it's the other team's go.
smack the player to relieve his team. Well done. Close to the world of hurt. Now the main carrier is free to move.
The bigger they are, the thicker they tend to be. Obviously. For that team, their pain is our gain.
Good catch. Hello, so near to the end zone.
That's going to cost. Now it's the other team's turn.
Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away? Ah, he's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. Okay. That player can move over a third of the field in one burst of speed.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
It's like peeling an onion. move the leg before you get to the good stuff.
I think there was a Blood Bowl player under this other one.
Blood player is away with the fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous places.
That's why I love this game. Standing there drooling. Four and 20 swords came up from Slanhopec.
When the match was over, the elf tape was a wreck.
They should hire a tame player.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
Knee-saurus! Knee-hit!
Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say, if he could talk.
He's asking a lot of this player.
It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
Today's player is tomorrow's necromancer fodder.
I think it's a touchdown! Boom! Touchdown! Just before halftime. That really screws with the life of the locker room.
Well, with that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started.
Here comes some sleeping beauties. You're obviously outnumbered. Seems impossible to win.
They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively. He's going to sleep. And maybe we will see him on the pitch later.
fragile. Very fragile.
His strength. Domino effect. In that's madness. Even Seed struggled to untangle that. Are doing their job. With one team having a 3-player advantage, I can't see how the smaller squad will win. They've kicked the ball to the winning team, but they have to keep their heads because it'll be on the way back to them soon enough.
Come on, guys, together! The attacker has an assist.
Just like the slender guys ahead, this player keeps on going, going, and going. Good. He's got the ball. It's always embarrassing when they fumble that bit. Well, that was just very simple.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness. The ball is currently secured, but now they must grab it! With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport. Face their wild side.
Not up to much today, poor thing.
Come on, you git. Catch the ball.
Touchdown is near. What a great play! Touchdown! A touchdown with a last-minute run. That could easily have ended in disaster. Oh, and an equalizer. Very, very well. Nothing is decided yet.
Hey, it's a fresh start, so the carnage can start all over again.
It's going to be hard now that they're outnumbered.
This needs to be a hell of a kick.
Stop him!
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Quick and easy. Nothing to see here.
Gathering around that lone player. One halfling. That.
Wait, what?
That player's shuffling off the field. And possibly off his mortal coil. Excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. Knock out!
Thank you.
building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic. Don't get angry, Jim. You don't like them when they get angry. Joking! You're gonna love them.
This is going to be decisive.
Thesaurus, they get hard.
Switch possession of the ball. Always risky.
That was very close. I don't rate that player's chances of still standing at the start of the next turn. If they are, then we may see a touchdown. Knee-saurus! Knee hit!
Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say, if he could talk.
Ah, we call that Knuffles' Kiss. When Thesaurus came up from Slanhopec.
When the match was over, the healthy ones are wreck.
Ouch. It must really hurt. What can you do against a full-speed, horned opponent?
Aim between the eyes.
That player was about to get punched above and below the belt.
Less annoyance than this.
Thesaurus, they hit hard.
Night, night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off. Thank you. so close, and yet so much can still happen. Nothing's certain in this game. Unity is strength. Sides are starting to look a little uneven.
It's great, Chip. I smell obliteration. This is gonna get bloody.
Hang on. Down touch. That's a down touch, everybody. Wine. A late touchdown. Are we looking at the winning scoreline? They simply have a better dock. Or they hit harder.
They're down a player. Easy to replace.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can. Last-minute pass, but will it go anywhere?
That's a bad pass, not helped by the rain, of course. That's Blood Bowl. You can never...